control. Like, the controls feel different each time I teleplane. It's weird as fuck. I don't get it. Nice. Now I don't even fucking care. What's up, Tom Rock? Like me some enemy kills. Wait, I'm talking SADX Amy? Because if I ever touched SADX, it would be either Nux or Amy, yeah. Or are we talking Sonic Advance Amy? Because I have still not ever played the Advance games. Anime is the thing that makes you cry, Melrose. That sound in the background is my PC fan. I'm kind of giving it a hard time at the moment, and it doesn't have the best fan in it. So with the summer heat combined, it is having trouble keeping up. Hey, Shady. And nah, I don't think it does. Yeah, not too much into tuning build. It was fine, but I prefer other things. Rico's cool though. This whole area is destroyed. That tornado! Please! But how can I get him? My freaking god! This Crisis City is a train wreck. Good lord. Why are you not doing the thing? I'm mashing the button! Please, fucking please! Please! Watch out for... How can I get it? You dumb vimp! Let's do this quickly! Good. Fuck it! I don't want to reset again. Fuck this shit. Let's go. I'm gonna meet my goal with 32 seconds loss on Crisis City. On an already improvable Crisis City. Let's fucking go. See, if you do things right, you don't need a lot of luck in Meat Boy. You just need a lot of skills. So have skill. Okay, get good. And thanks, Ralts. I will actually need the good luck. Because of these dumb bosses. Today, it will be finished. Oh, nice! One of them didn't do damage. That's fucking brilliant. This is a good boss. Is that whoop whoop? That better be whoop whoop. Okay. Look at all these Cocoa Puffs right here. Look at all these Cocoa Puffs. Okay, if that didn't kill him, I would have murdered somebody. I agree with Josh. Perfect. Perfect my ass. Damn it, Josh.
The Iblis triggered. Where is he? First, I need to gather information.
Correct, Flatterby. With Silver, though, there is just so many S-ranks that you just cannot avoid. Because you skip so much of the level and get such a huge time bonus. I know with Sonic and probably Shadow, there are a bunch of strats where you purposely try to take damage or something in order to avoid getting an S rank. I'm not aware of any strats like that for Silver. There might be some, but I'm not gonna bother with them anyway.
Use the fruit that's all around you to call.
Why would I do all gold medals? Why would I do unleash 100%? those both sound like terrible ideas. Saved it. Lag, please, no. I'll take it. That's also true, Shady. I've never even played Sonic Chronicles, so no. Also, yeah, the people who, since we're on the topic of DSS now, to the people who watch him, watched him do the silver grind, you know that he has, at moments at least, no intention of ever going back to silver.
Can it be true?
Not for PB attempts, at least. Maybe a fun run here and there. At first I was like, really? Why? It looks like such a fun story. Then I started running it and I'm like, oh, okay. Now I understand. So yeah, if you ever have trouble respecting that decision of his, try running this yourself. Try going for a certain goal time. And you'll see why it's not fun. It's a very interesting category, and it's just very fun to run through with a no reset or something. But the amount of stupid skill and luck involved, the amount of frame perfect jank, the amount of randomness in the bosses, it's just, no, it makes it a terrible speed game if all you ever go for is PBs. Thanks, I'll need it.
Can't complain.
And yeah, I don't want to bother with the blaze skip yet. I don't need it in order to get my call time. Not even close. We can easily get someone without stuff like that, and that trick is otherwise a big reset point, and I don't want to. I'll reset over Criticalcyd and use sometimes Iblis 1 if it's bad enough, but that's it. Maybe I'll talk to some people in the town. Are you not a fan of Japanese men dancing in their underwear with a green leaf on their junk? It is a very positive message about being happy. It's weird, I know. Yo, urns, please. Fair enough. Hey, you got the speed. Oh boy, 3 AM. Except instead of a Krabby Patty, I'm picturing Josh just pulling out some cereal or a sandwich or popcorn. No, yo. Silver chill. You dickhead! You go away. stay away from my boss. I legit need that box, so I'm gonna have to take a death here. That was completely my fault though, because I had it, but I let go of right trigger at the wrong time. Start by getting rid of them. So yeah, that was my fault. I'm very amazed that that worked. God, I missed the first run of the day. It was such a good run. By my standards. Let's keep going. Why? I already got that jank first try in my casual playthrough. Bulbous was easy. It's also slow as fuck. Later, Inver. Cheers, man.
Here I come. What?
I like how he got hit and then his homing attack went through anyway, because this is a good video game. This ends up being like meeting my goal time, then I will have settled so hard. Compared to that last run, it's like this ends up being it, and this is what I settled for after Iblis Phase 3 ran off with the love of my life. Previous run.
You need to short out the electricity in order to stop this laser. We'll need to hit the switches at the same time.
Apparently Blaze wanted to be on the box as well. Whatever you want, Blaze. Hello, Super Popcorn Power, and yes, I do in fact have Chatty. Thank you for telling me I have Chatty.
Caveman's base is ahead. Let's hurry.
I forgot.
You need to defeat all the enemies.
Yeah. I can't seem to do that trick without taking damage anymore. I don't get it. Really, it seemed to me like you were saying that I have Chatty.
You need to defeat all the enemies.
That could look like a statement to me. Oh, okay, wait, what? Which? Where were you hiding? Hey, you! Jesus. See, the wonderful thing about questions is that they usually have a question mark to indicate that it is a question.
Where is the entrance to Eggman's base?
Played Mario Party in a while, that probably means that you have a lot of friends instead. And that I think is a good decision. You play Sonic Unleashed, you're an entirely different story, Josh. Tell him to stop. Just abuse the child. Hey, SSF. Okay, I miscounted one.
They locked onto you. Shake them off.
What's up, Sonic Space Party? The big time loss was robots destroying the two boxes I needed in order to do a trick after I failed the trick once. Like, dang. So I had to take a death to respawn the boxes. Nice. God, my PC is not having a fun time. It is going all out with the fan. Face is filled with bad guys. Do 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 do. Get ring. I don't trust Amy. Damn it.
Are you kidding me?
Nice, Amy. Good stuff. Because if she did, then Amy wouldn't be, like, absolute butts here. And you gotta have at least one character that is absolute butts here. I don't want to save. Get out of here. Alright, so this run is not very good. Let's try to save it. Move out of the way, woman. And no, part 6 is not going to be run as PDQ. It got rejected. It's already been at multiple GDQs, though. But yeah, I would have liked to see it there again. That's a shame, though. Liam would have done a good job. Or a triple agent, you probably know him as. Even though he doesn't do silver, he would have done Sonic, but still. Are you sure, Brendan? Are you absolutely sure that this is what you would love to see? He has been pretty dead, yeah. No idea what Trip is up to.
I'm not going to let it
Iblis trigger. Ah, graduation. Ah, there we go. So these are the backup threats when you fill the ATD. Or they're my backup threats at least. I don't know if they're your the fastest backup threats. But I like them. I don't enjoy GDQ chat, it goes too stupid. Hey, Blast. It looks like I can only avoid them. Dude, yes! All the idle face. Yo. Silver. Oh, come on. Why am I bad? Come on. There we go. Rip every ETD in existence. Holy fuck, that was awful. That was an awful, awful ending. That's a shame, the rest was decent too. That's easy. This is why I hate having frame perfect tricks littered all over the second half of the run. It's such a fun trick to do, but it's also so stupid. Hey guy, thank you. I'm probably gonna need it at this rate. I don't think I can meet my goal without a good Iblis anymore. I'm not sure, Mel. Nice, I did absolutely nothing. Nope, bad shadow, as always. Do you have trouble getting the boost or keeping the boost, Flattery? Yeah, me too, Danny. I hate that. Shit like that doesn't fly here though. Not on this chat. Getting the boosts. It might be you're not falling from the right height, because you do actually need to have the right height for ground boosts. Otherwise it might be just a timing thing that you have to get used to. Which is very much the case. Since you have to start boosting right as you land. Let's start by getting rid of them. Dude, that opening, nice. That was good. Hey, Spike Gatchok. Feeling stupid. Yeah, it starts Sunday. If it didn't, then Talon would be doing a 24-hour stream right now. Show your face. Face! Thank you. Alright, decent.
Perfect.
That was alright, considering I did a stupid. At this rate, I am really going to need a god ending. Fuck.
Whatever.
Not much I can do about it, sadly. It is. I thought it was earlier. Oh, crap, those. Right. Well, fuck. Guess I'm gonna have to stay up late for that, because I ain't missing that. Like, I need to laugh at Jeeper every time he gets to shoot his animation and loses time. And tries to death abuse. First, I want to see how Oro does on the co-commentary. Damn it. Accordion, we need. Good job, Mel. So to give a bit of insight on why this works, you're supposed to protect Anna and like escort her here, but if you get far enough away from enemies, they get out of the draw distance, so they kind of despawn. The only one that doesn't despawn is the final enemy that I actually bothered to kill. But yeah, as long as you kill that one, you can just do whatever there and wait for Anna to walk there herself.
Great!
Don't worry about it, Jack Ragoon. This is like the one time I allow my chat to go ham with spam. I don't know, when I'm on base for a really good run, sometimes it works. But yeah, it's over, guys. We can stop now. Dude. Silver looked like an airplane. That is probably the best overworld I've ever done. Those were some really nice ECDs. Let's see how the rest of the trials go. Alright. Decent trials. Ooh, that would be 8 p.m. for me. That's brilliant. Good. Because I really did not want to miss Freedom Planet. That's gonna be so good. Freaking my Lexi versus Johan.
That was easy.
Eventually, if I have the money. What's up, Blade? Like, right now, the only game on the horizon that I would actually buy the console for is Kingdom Hearts 3, so I don't have to worry about buying a PS4 or Xbox for quite some time. Which is good, because I don't have the money anyway. hello, Kevin Portal. Oh, rip blast. He will be missed. That was fucking perfect. That second hey was my phone. So good. Not sure why I jumped there. Oh god, rings, please. Balls. Balls. I need rings right now! Fucking god. You, go away. Right now. Up. That was scary. Yeah, that overworld is definitely gonna save me time now. Not a lot, but it's gonna save me time.
Perfect.
Nice. Alright, I kinda really need a good Kingdom Valley again. I need that minute of time save from Kingdom Valley right now. You're just getting wrecked all over the place, Blade. Poor guy. Oh, cutscenes. Alright.
Darn it! I should have realized Batman's scheme.
Got him. Damn. Poor Blade. Alright, got him. Dude, did I get ETD too? I can't believe I got that two times in a row. Holy crap. Holy fuck, that was a good start to Kingdom Valley. Oh yeah, me too, Blade. That section is amazing. I like it. Yeah, don't get too happy yet, folks. You know damn well from last run what can happen in Flamecore and Iblis Phase 3. Sonic opinions in my chat right now, but I don't care, I have a run to focus on. Yo, camera. Calm down. Weird order to kill them in, but whatever, it works.
That was incredible!
So, that Kingdom Valley. Oh my god, that was so good! Alright. This is where shit gets real. Poor Blade. A friendly reminder that whether this run makes it all the way to the end is not just up to me. Why am I going that way? Kirby, what did I just say? It's not just up to me. Kirby, stop. There's so much luck-based shit that could kill this. But even if I play well, it's... might not happen. Rings. Good dash pad. All right, I'm inside. Scariest part of the stage is done. Scariest part is done. Hit the thing, Silver. Thank you.
What is that?
Oh boy.
Concentrate your power on the light, and it will surely
work. It's safe. Like for all the things. There's rings here. No need to freak out. Very happy I got that door clip, by the way. I had a Ludo flying in the ball of thread here anyway, so it is not really faster for me to open the door and stand on it and jump from it. Yo, one of the rings stayed on the lava. Could have picked that up if I reacted faster, but not rip. You did it! Yay! They did it. Yo, silver. Ooh, okay. I had the door clip and then I didn't have the door clip. Safe. And again, play it safe. Good flank core, for my standards. Alright, so even if I get as shitty of an Iblis as in my PB, I will meet my goal time. But he might kill me or something. You never know what kind of bullshit this boss has in store for you. Record. I never plan to go for a world record in this.
It looks like he's getting closer to his final form. You'll be in trouble if you let him get close. Try to keep him away from here.
Could have been better, could have been worse. It's not the Iblis cycle I want. Well, that's okay.
He sends out waves of flames, one after the other. You need
it's
to
the same one as in PB.
It.
I'm pretty sure. Missed one. Should be fine, hopefully. I hope that's fine. I forgot there's two of those to get out there.
From a distance this time. Here it comes, Silver.
Hmm. should be fine. Please be fine. Thing. Oh, nope! That one! The one fucking Cocoa Puff. Doesn't matter, still got it. Still got it. Just not one sub 103, but it still meets my goal. Still got it. Not even mad. I forgot that the Cocoa Puffs dropped there, so it would have been fine. Still got it. I'm done with silver. Done with silver. For the time being. I might return to this at some point to go for sub 1. But this gets me 4th place on the leaderboards, which was what I was shooting for, so that's it.
Looks like I'm on a roll.
No more PB attempts for silver. That is a load on my back.